These how to 1 minute will show you how to edit your .htaccess file using cPanel file manager and FTP clients. So follow this step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, let's edit the .htaccess file using file manager. So go to your cPanel and open file manager and go to the public_html file, and here you will get the .htaccess file. If you can't see it here, then click on settings, select show hidden files and click on save, and you will get the .htaccess file here. Now right click on it and click on edit, then you will jump into editor, and from here you will be able to edit the .htaccess file. Now let's see how you can edit this file using FTP client. So right now I will use the FileZilla FTP client. Install the FileZilla and here put your domain name. And you have to enter your FTP account username, password and port. To get this information, go to your cPanel and click on FTP accounts, and then here you will get your FTP accounts. Click on configure FTP client and copy your FTP username from here and paste it in username box and copy the port, paste in port, and you have to write your FTP account password. Click on quick connect. Okay. And once you connect it to your web server, find out the .htaccess file. Right click on it and click on view edit and select editor. Okay. And then the editor will open up, and from here you will be able to easily edit your .htaccess file. After editing, make sure to save the file, and that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.